Like a bird of prey. As seen in Universal's film Lady Hawk, Matthew Broderick catches a hawk with precision and grace in a spectacular feat of flight. We'd like to recreate some of that movie magic. If you'll turn your attention towards the top of our arena, in the small closed box is a star you might recognize from 310 to Yuma. Please remain in your seats. This is Arrow. Sometimes our animals decide they want a nice view.
There we go. All
excellent
right.
Job. idea. We're going to try this. He's much better. We have a lady with a dollar right here in the center. Do you want to stand up and we'll say, no? Dang, I thought that was going to work. Okay, next time. Thank you, Tina and Arrow. Arrow is a captive-bred African auger hawk that's part of the raptor family, a group of birds that includes hawks, kites, falcons, eagles, vultures, and owls. We'd like to bring out two of our own birds of prey in a rare close-up appearance. Friend at Universal, Sweet Pea. This green screen, and a little bit of movie magic, we can transport our animals anywhere we want. The first step, we need an animal. Welcome out one of our stunt birds, Shredder, a green-winged macaw. Shredder's trainer is going to place him into a strong current of wind so that we can film him in flight. Or a television series. It starts with some basic training to demonstrate that. Welcome back, my boy from the top of the show. He is in Benji and Cruella. Hi, Cooper. Now, before a mouse can make it onto a movie set, they have to know their behaviors with both hand and verbal cues. Thank you very much. They also have to know how to interact with somebody other than the trainer. So I need a volunteer to help me out here on stage. Perhaps a young child, not afraid of a dog. Let's say in the center you have a young lady with a red t-shirt on and braids. Come on up here and help me out. Thanks for volunteering. You can squeeze through right here. Thanks for letting her through. Come on over to the stairs over here. Hi, what's your name?
Harper.
Harper, nice to meet you. Where are you from?
Boardman.
Welcome to Hollywood. Harper, you're going to have a seat in our chair right here. You're going to be our actress. And then Cooper's going to come over and say hi. Once he's done sniffing the stage and eating things, did you find a snack? So you can go ahead and give him a little pet. We like our co-stars to get acquainted with the animals, and then you give him a treat. His favorite part. Very nice. So you can sit back and relax, Harper. Cooper's going to do all the work here. He's going to be paying attention to me. I'm going to be giving him hand cues and verbal cues. And I'm also going to place down a little black circle. It's called a mark. It's going to tell Cooper where I want him to be, which is right next to our actress. Very good. Stay. That's not a stay. Right here on your mark. Stay. Good boy. Are you ready? Speak. You have to watch me. Cooper. Hello. Hi. Yep, that's your co-star. Coop, get on your mark. Good. Stay. Really? Anything else you want to yell at me? You done? No, we're not done. Okay. Yes, and? Okay. Does your story have an end?
Yeah.
Maybe. Okay, take two. Get on your mark. Not quite. Cooper. Thank you, Harper. Sit. Well, you did it while talking. That's nice. Lie down. And get heavy. Down. Good. On your feet. Get back on your mark. Good. Stay. Down. Oh, much nicer. There you go. That's for you. Stay. Good boy. Thank you. That's supposed to be the easy part. Side. Good. You want to give him a belly rub, Harper? Oh, the best part. Very nice. Good, straighten up. Good boy, get in there. Get in. Get in there. Nope. 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 Still no. Cooper. Cooper. We're over here. No, don't even get off the stage. Cooper. Hello? Really? What am I, chopped liver? Cooper. Oh my goodness. There's something on the stage here. Sir. Excuse me. Did someone pee on the stage? What happened? We're working over here. Right there on your mark. Bless you. Go get in there. Stay. That's it. Good. Sit. Hello. Right here. Sit. Good. Distracted. Sit up. Good. Put your feet up. Up. Stay. Give her a kiss. Very good. See when you pay attention. Okay, we're going to try something a little bit harder. It's called the workaway. This time, Cooper's going to have to respond to just my voice, which surprisingly he actually does better at. So we're going to have him facing Harper this time. Stay. I'm going to take one of his favorite treats. I'm going to place it in front of you. That way, Cooper knows where to focus his attention. Then I'm going to step behind him, representing being off camera, and I'll ask him some behaviors with just my voice. Good. Stay. Good boy. Very nice. Watch. Speak. Speak. Good. Stay. Get around. Get around. Stay. Lie down. Down. Good. Crawl. Down. Crawl. Stay. On your feet. Back up. Back up. Stay. Sit. On your feet. Stay. Get your tail. Sit. Cover. Stay. All right, you can have it. That is you, Cooper. Nice job. Get out of here. Hopefully, you think I'll tell you to have a souvenir for you. You are officially a trainer for the day. Wear that button proudly. Thank you for helping me out. Let's get around. The animals have to take direction from their trainer. Sometimes they have to take direction from the actor themselves. So I need someone else to help me here on stage that's not afraid of animals. Oh, so many choices. Okay, let's see. How about on this side, you're like wearing a white t-shirt, you have like a blue face mask, young man right up front. Come on over to the stairs. Hi, what's your name?
Noah.
Noah, nice to meet you. Where are you from, Noah?
Arizona.
Welcome to Hollywood. Okay, Noah, you're going to have a seat in our director's chair. We got our actor in place. Let's bring out your animal co-star. He's in Superior Donut. Welcome out, Muggsy. Hi, Muggsy. Okay, Noah, in the back we have a huge wardrobe full of clothes. Anything you want to wear. We have hats, shirts, shoes, socks, pants, hats, anything. Stay in your seat. Whisper two items to Muggsy, and he's going to run back there and bring them out for you. Whenever you're ready. Very nice. That was two. You heard him race on back there. This is not a trick. It's a trained behavior. Muggsy is taking direction from Noah. Okay, first one up. Did you ask for a hat? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, we got the first one. Okay, excellent job, Muggsy. That's my whole hand. Oh my goodness. Back there. When he gets the first one right, he never misses the second one. You're going to be so impressed when he brings out exactly what Noah has asked for. Muggsy, where did you get this from? Girlfriend. Noah, you did a great job. Stand up for me. Give a big wave to all of your Hollywood fans. Excellent. Take a bow. Sit. Come on, here's a treat. Just messing around. You did a great job. Do you want to help us out with one more segment? Great. Take a walk with me. Now, oftentimes on movie sets, directors want the dogs to do things they may have never seen or done before, like go on, over, around, or through something. It's our job as their trainers to help them overcome this. We're going to show you how that's done with a little bit of competition. Welcome out to Rescue Dogs Noah and Dex. When our animals audition, we give them lots of encouragement, so we want all of your help. Everybody on this half of the audience, you are on Team Noah. Noah is the little brown shaggy dog, and she is the new rescue waiting for her big break. When I say action, I want you to cheer her on nice and loud. Let's practice. Lights, camera, action! Excellent cheering, Team Noah. Okay, everybody on this half of the audience, you are on Team Dex. Dex is the handsome Labradoodle, and he was in a Blue Buffalo commercial. You know what to do. Lights, camera, action! Fantastic cheering. Our teams are ready. Here's the audition. One by one, the dogs are going to jump up and over our human hurdle, Noah. Weave in and out of these poles. Shoot through the red tunnel. Jump back over Noah and finish by ringing the bell. Little Nova is in place to go first. Let's cheer her on. Lights, camera, time out. What's wrong? Oh, the hurdle's too big because she's small. Okay, Noah, you're going to have to get down a little bit smaller for Nova. A little bit lower. A little lower. Maybe just lay flat. Like a speedboat. Perfect. That's Nova size. Okay, here we go. Lights, camera, action. Dex is very large and in charge. You ready, Noah? He's ready. Lights, camera, action! Thank you. Yeah, you should be sorry, sir. Luckily, it's a warm day out, so that will dry in no time. You were a fantastic actor. Don't worry, you're not leaving empty-handed. You are also a trainer for the day. Thank you so much for helping us out. You're welcome. Big round of applause for Noah. Danica, what is wrong with Dex? I don't know. He just was laying there on the stage. We're checking him out. It's serious. Are you sure? Does. We're going to run a CAT scan. Yeah, the CAT scan will tell us what's happening here, but that's just the regular old CAT. Trainers, we have a CAT on stage. Oh, no! Oh, no! Dex, come back out on stage. Sorry, everything is under control. We got all the animals back safely. We are trained professionals. Why are we yelling?
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Universal's Animal Actors.